All right, welcome everybody. This is Conrad from Macarios.com, and today is Friday, December 2nd, 2016, and we are doing today a four box half case break of 2016 Panini Spectra Football from this is gonna be the first four boxes from a fresh case, PYT number one from our eBay store Macarios. Tonight the Panthers are going to looks like ATH. Bennington going with the Chiefs. We got Bredemus with the Raiders. Big Web tonight going with the Seahawks and Packers. Cotter Brad with the Bills. CSVC with the Rams. Kiss My Zargon with the Giants. Game Time Sports, Browns. Jacob R with the Jets and Redskins. Set going with the Eagles tonight. Then we have Gooblers going with the Dolphins. Baber 12 with the Ravens Saints. Navbree with the Chargers, Colts, Jags, Angelcraft with the Tennessee Titans, Mr. Arthron with the Bengals and Bears, Hubba Bubba with the Cowboys, Patriots, and the Broncos. Then we got Sean K with the Cardinals, Gray 979 with the, actually no, let's cancel that one. VT Cat with the Vikings, MJL Lions with the Lions, Niners, and Buccaneers. Oh, and you also have picked up the Jaguar, not the Jaguars, the Falcons and the Steelers. There you go. Sorry. Horns up with the Texans. That's the last team to be there. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. So we're gonna open up the case. We're gonna number the boxes, and we're gonna go to random.org to determine which boxes we'll use tonight. Leave it up to the random gods. Luck, everybody. And the second four boxes will be on Sunday night. That's already on our eBay store. Second four boxes will be on Sunday night. I've heard Spectra was good this year. This is going to be our very first Spectra break, though. It looks good. Spectra's always fun. All right, let's number these 1 through 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, let's go to random.org now. Oops, camera not available. I wouldn't do that. All right. Random.org here. We're gonna roll the virtual dice, see how many times we randomize. We'll re-roll if hits snake eyes. Six times in the random. Number 1 through 8. Six times. Top four numbers will be the boxes we will use. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the sixth and final time. I'm gonna go boxes 3, 4, 7, and 8. 3, 4, 7, and 8. 3, 4, 7, and 8. There we go. 3, 4, 7, and 8. So 3, 4, 7, 8. Wow. So the bottom four boxes. So 1, 2, 5, and 6 will be on Sunday night. All right, 3, 4, 7, 8. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Box one, numbered three, Spectra Football. 2 years in a row, Spectra's been good for football, so hopefully we get a sick case here. Empty. All right, pack number one. Actually, I should have saved the box. I like to put the cards on top of the box. All right, starting off, we have a jumbo monumental memorabilia, Davante Adams for the Cheeseheads. Nice start. Green Bay. Who had Green Bay tonight? Green Bay going to Big Web. Mr. Big Web. What is that numbered out of? 3 of 3. Wow. Nice start for Web. So the oranges are out of 3. Nice four color jumbo patch, Davante Adams. What a start. First card to put on the mantle there. Then we have a redemption for the Bears. Radiant Rookie Patch Signatures. Redemption card number 17. Jordan Howard. Bears is Mr. R. Throne. Jordan Howard. Radiant Rookie. Then we have a dual relic. Dual relic. Four. Cincinnati Bengals. Geno Atkins and who's that? Vontaze Burfict. Synced dual relic. $71,199. Also, okay, the base cards are on the bottom. I should have did that one first. Now I know. So that 3 of 3 was supposed to be the last card shown. Your base card is also for the Cheeseheads. It is Mr. James Lofton. 16 of 99, James Lofton. All right, moving along. Pack number 2. Base card 46 of 60. Blue bubble, Peyton Manning for the Broncos. Peyton Manning. Go Ricky Ortiz. And now let's give 46 of 60. And rookie 4, the G-Men. 65,199. Sterling Shepard, Jumbo Relic. Rookie Jumbo Relic for the Giants. Sterling Shep. For the Jags, 13,199. Allen Robinson, Relic Sunday Spectacle. Allen Robinson for the Jags. And wow, what a break for the Cheeseheads. 13 of 199 already. Eddie Lacy, 6 of 75. Jersey Auto, Vested Veterans. Mr. Webb. Eddie Lacy. Six of 75 on that one. You're welcome. It's like some green die cut. 14 of 15, Eli. Elite green, 14 of 15 for the Giants. 14 of 15. $22 of $99 for the Tennessee Titans. Is this another base card? It is. Derrick Henry, rookie base for the Titans. $22 of $99. Radiant rookie, Buffalo Bills. Cardale Jones. Four color patch RPA with the green auto. Cardale Jones for the Bills. 13 of 15. Spectra indeed. Cotta bread. Thirteen of 15. Cardale Jones. All right, and a 186/199 Teddy B Relic Sunday Spectacle. So there really isn't any order where they put the cards. It looks like base cards, front, back, best cards in the middle, best cards in the end. That is numbered 186/199 on the Teddy B. And last pack of box one. Starting off with a 4860 Shannon Sharp. Light blue prism. For the Baltimore Ravens. I keep remembering that one. For the Broncos, rookie quarterback. Paxton Lynch out of 199 Jumbo Relic. Monumental memorabilia. $83/199 For the Jags again, $97/99 This one's Allen Hurns Sunday Spectacle. Allen Hurns. Jags. And for the Kansas City Chiefs, autograph $99/199 Kavare Russell, Kansas City. Number 899/199 All right, that was box one. Biggest hit out of the box is a 3 of 3, Davante Adams. 3 of 3. Let's go with box two, number 7. Pack one from box two. 59/99 Roger Staubach for the boys. Dallas Cowboys. Roger Staubach. 5 of 10 Melvin Gordon for the Chargers. Congrats. Pink Prism, 3-color patch. San Diego. That is sick. Congrats, Chargers. We're at San Diego tonight. Looks like San Diego's going to Navbri. 3-color. They're so crazy looking. The Logitech camera can't focus on it. 5 of 10 on the Melvin Gordon. For the New York G-Men, Odell Beckham, Jumbo Relic, Blue Prism. And then we have a rookie autograph, 150/199 For the Seahawks, Nick Vannett, rookie auto. Seattle Seahawks, 150/199 All right, pack three, or pack two, box two. 18 of 25, Tyreek Hill, Green Prisms. Looks like the purple scope from Prism, but the green version, green scope. We'll call it green scope Prism. Tyreek Hill, 18 of 25, and synced. Out of 199, dual relics, Mariota and Dorial Green. Not synced anymore. 80/199 Going to Tennessee. And then the Baltimore Ravens with a radiant rookie. Let's see if it's a patch. It is another green. Keenan Reynolds. Three color jumble patch RPA. That's Ravens. Baltimore. Baber, 1-2-1. Congrats. 2 of 25. I didn't see the numbering when I was staring at it. Congrats, Ravens. And for the Skins, 199 rookie, Josh Doctson, monumental memorabilia. Washington Redskins, Josh Doctson. All right, pack three, box two. We got a green die cut base for the Colts, 12 of 15, Andy Luck. That's jersey number 12 of 15. Little jersey number hit there. Congrats, Colts. Got to get that good old 101 eBay. Vikings, not yet. The dual autos are the case hit, right? Webb? Well, 15. 4 of 99 base, Dan Marino. You caught it. Here they are. Dual auto, I believe. It should be dual auto. But it might go to the random. Yep, two owners, man. Two owners on the dual rookie auto. So let me know if you guys want to random it or you guys want to sell and split. Fourteen of 25. Rams and Packers. 4 of 99. Dual RPA, Goff and Trevor Davis. Let me know if you guys want to random that, or if you guys want to sell and split, or if you guys want to buy it off each other. Let me know. Goff and Trevor Davis. All right, 80 of 99, Jeremy Langford, Jumbo Relic, Blue Prism for the Bears. JJ Watt, Blue Base. Blue bubble. Ooh, a synced patch. I think it's going to be a patch. Maddie Ice. Dante Freeman. 22 of 35. Aw, almost a patch. That was out of 25. Falcons. For the Fins, 11 of 60. Rookie Leonte Carew, two color RPA, the blue auto, Miami Dolphins. And a 21/199 TJ Yeldon Sunday Spectacle, same color relic. Man, Jack's got a bunch of relics already, first two boxes. All right, box two done. Box number three, aka number four.
Finn's was Goobler's. Is a random, says Webb. Texans, if you're in the room, let me know. Webb would like to random. Oops. That's right. Dolphins out here. Dolphins is Goobler. I'm not sure if he's in the room, though. Base, die cut, 1235. LeSean McCoy for the Bills. $87.99 base. Edgerrin James. Wow. Veteran Edgerrin James. For the Cards. What's up? What's up, Charles? Mr. Oakley. $87.99. Yeah, it's breaking after the eBay 16 box basketball mixer. 20 of 25 for the Chargers. Congrats. Two color patch. Another green RPA. 25. Two color RPA. Bosa. San Diego. Joey Bosa. 20 of 25. And a $24.99. Jason Witten for the Dallas Cowboys. Sunday Spectacle Blue. Prism Parallel. $24.99. Pack 2 from Box 3. 56.99 base, Eli Manning. $82.199 for the Los Angeles Rams. Jared Goff Jumbo Relic. $82.199 for the Minnesota Vikings. $186.199. Stephon Diggs. Sunday Spectacle. And $93.99 rookie autograph for the Bengals. Cody Core. Blue Prism Parallel. Yeah, Ben, that's why they're cheaper this year. Only in Prism, they're super expensive because people want those base cards. But the Ben Simmons base cards and Core Can should still bring some decent amount. Ben Simmons is not signing for Panini this year, so he's not going to have any autographs for Panini. That's why they're priced the way they are. Because if he had autographs, they'd be like, you know, in the mid to high hundreds. $45 of $60, Chris Carter. There's going to be products where he'll have patches, though. Relics and patches. Chris Carter. $45 of $60. $62.199, Toby Garrett, Jaguars and Vikings, city to city. So I might have to random that one. Let me check. Speaking of Simmons, when I was at the distributor yesterday, I was looking up the anniversary prism out of 5. The raw one sold for $3,000 and the graded one, 9.5, sold for $4,000. On eBay the other day. And the 1 of 5 is listed right now on eBay for $6,000. $62.199. Vikings and Jags. I believe that's two different teams. VT Cat with Vikings and Jags are owned by Nabri. So that is going to go to the random there. City to city. Wow, Radiant Rookie. This team has been killing it in every break we do. Ravens. Another three color patch RPA. This is the base version. Radiant Rookies RPA. And a 3 of 10, Mr. Joseph Montana for the Chiefs and the Niners. Sick. Chiefs is Bennington, 49ers, MJ Lions. So that is going to the randoms. Got the two color on top, single color on the bottom. Out of 10, though. 3 of 10. Two cards randomized at the end. All right, packing up. The Ben Simmons prices are ridiculous right now, especially considering he hasn't played a single minute. 5 of 10, Jarvis Landry for the Finns, Pink Prism. Jarvis Landry, Pink Prism. Five of 10. People on the forums were saying you can buy like a Kobe rookie card for the prices that Simmons is selling for right now, his low numbered stuff. And 70 of 99 for the Eagles, Mr. Carson Wentz Jumbo Relic. First Wentz sighting. Still looking for Dak or Zeke for the Cowboys. That is 70 of 99. Derek Carr for the Raiders, 155-199. Jumbo Relic. Go Raiders. Best team in the league. Sorry, Cowboys. 155-199. No Gronk out there in New England. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. We did it, guys. One Wes Welker. Yes. For the Rams. Also got the golf. Jeez, what a break for the Rams. Holy smokes. Three done. What a way to finish box three. All right, last box. Last box of the night, which is box eight. And once again, the final four boxes from this case will be Sunday night. Good luck, guys. Last four packs here of Spectra. And then we're going to move on to 16-box NBA basketball mixer. Then we'll do Court Kings PYT number one. And we'll try our best here to fill up PYT number two. Still about 20 teams left on that one, I think. Let me double check here. Yep, still at 20. All right, pack one. Good luck, guys. 56-60 base card, Tom Brady for the Patriots. I'll do a recap for you guys who are here at the end. 25-199 between the Chargers and the Broncos. Looks like another random we'll have to do here. And this break was killer for this team as well. Wow. Coming up. Radiant Rookie out of 199 for the Cheeseheads. So that was $25.199. Let me double check those teams. I think they are gonna be have to be random though. Navri and Broncos is Hubble Bubble. Yep, random time for that one. Rating rookie Trevor Davis, two color patch, nice patch. Green Bay. And 31 of 199, I think it's a relic for the Denver Broncos. Sheriff Manning. Yep. Catalyst, Sheriff Manning. Excuse me one second, I gotta open up another 130. Stack of 130s. This is how they sell them to breakers at the distributor. The 130s, they just come like this in a fat stack. You know, that's a good question, Package. I actually didn't see your question. Now I gotta look it up. But it does have it has the two teams on the front though. Cause it actually says San Francisco 49ers on the front. So I don't know. What have you guys seen other breakers do with those dual jersey and dual cards that has the two teams on the front but only one team on the back? Tear it in half. $31.35, Drew Brees die cut for the Saints. Yeah, that's what I figured other breakers would do, randomize it. Now, if it didn't have the team name at all, if it would just said Chiefs or something on there, then I would just give it to the Chiefs. $32.99, Doug Martin for the Buccaneers base. Red on red Buccaneer jersey. $41.99 for the Buffalo Bills. Andre Reed. Congrats, veteran auto for the Bills. Congrats, Bills. Illustrious legends. On card. Andre Reed. $41.99. And 12 of 25, Jay Ajayi. Jumbo, four-color patch for your fins. Let me see if we're even all paid up on basketball. Probably missing some payments. Actually, no, we're good. Wait, huh? Dang it, e-check. Hate e-checks. Jay Ajayi out of 25. Congrats, Fins. Got a few cards to randomize here, guys. We'll do a recap, and then we'll jump into basketball. 6 of 10, Lamar Miller, Pink Prisms. Dual, 30 of 99, Mariota and Winston. Buccaneers and Titans, I believe that's a random there. Yep, definite random. I was checking to see if you had the Titans, man. 31 of 60 for the Seahawks. Sick RPA. Blue auto. Alex Collins for the Seahawks out of 60. 31 of 60. 5 off his jersey number. And 173, 199, Marquise Lee. More relics for the Jags. Last pack, good luck, guys. Second half on Sunday night of this stuff. 82.99, Sammy Watkins. /38/60 for the Colts. T.Y. Hilton. Wow, this team can't be stopped in this half. Can't stop, won't stop. Rising rookie, 39/99. Ravens. Dual. Keenan Reynolds. More love for the Ravens. 39/99. And last auto of the break. Going to the Kansas City Chiefs. 26/99. Now Davis. Signatures auto. Kansas City. Webb, I haven't heard back from the Rams owner yet, so I'll hold off on doing the random until I hear back from him. But most likely, you guys are probably going to ram it. Let me see. No, you haven't gotten any message yet. All right, let's do our randoms, recap, and basketball time. All right, we got two city to cities and two rival cards to random. We'll do this one last, the patch. We'll start with the rivals. All right, hit random.org for that. Let's roll a virtual dice. All right, we'll reroll if it's snake eyes. See how many times we random? 12 times in the random for each of these. All right, let's see. First one is going to be a rivals between Broncos and Chargers. 12 times Broncos, Chargers. One, two, top team after 12. We'll get the cards. /11/12 and final time. Broncos. Congrats, Broncos. 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 All right, next one is the parallel rivals between the Bucks and Titans, Winston and Mariota. All right, 12 times. One. Twelve for final time. Good luck, Tennessee. Tennessee getting that one. Tennessee Titans. All right, next one. Vikings and Jags, city to city. Tony Gehrt. Vikings, Jags. 12 times. 1, 2, 3, 12 final time. Good luck. Vikings, Minnesota. All right, and the nicest dual patch that we got tonight. Joe Montana, Niners and Chiefs. Out of 25, or out of 10, actually. Twelve times. One, two, three, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10, 11, and the 12th and final time. Kansas City. Getting the Joe Montana. Congrats, Kansas City. All right, let's do a quick recap for everybody, and then we'll move on to basketball. These are all the hits, but you guys also will get all the base cards in parallel base. First up, we had Redemption for the Bears, Radiant Rookie Patch Signatures, Jordan Howard. Synced Dual Relic for the Cincinnati Bengals. Atkins and Perfect out of 199. 199, Sterling Shepard, Jumbo Rookie Relic. Relic for the Jags out of 199, Allen Robinson. Six of 75, Veteran Auto, Jersey Auto for the Green Bay Packers. RPA, 4-color RPA, Green Parallel out of 25 for the Bills, Cardale Jones. 15, actually, out of 15. 199, Teddy Bridgewater Relic for the Vikings. Jumbo Rookie Relic Paxton Lynch for the Broncos out of 199. 99 Relic Allen Hurns for the Jaguars. 199 Auto for the Kansas City Chiefs, Kavare Russell. 3-color patch out of 10, Sunday Spectacle patch for the Chargers, Melvin Gordon. Jumbo Relic out of 99, Odell Beckham for the Giants. 199 rookie autograph Nick Vannett for the Seahawks. Dual relic for the Titans, Mariota and Odorio Green Beckham. Out of 25 RPA jumbo patch auto, Keenan Reynolds for the Ravens. Out of 199 rookie jumbo relic, Josh Doctson for the Skins. Jumbo relic Jeremy Langford out of 99 for the Bears. Synced Dual Relic out of 35 for the Falcons. 11 of 60 RPA, 2-color RPA, Leonte Carew for the Miami Dolphins. Out of 199 Relic, TJ Yeldon for the Jags. Out of 25 RPA Green, Joey Bosa for the Chargers. 99 Relic for the Cowboys, Blue Parallel. Out of 199 Jumbo Relic, rookie Jared Goff, Rams. 199 Relic, Stephon Diggs, Vikings. Out of 99 rookie auto, Cody Core for the Bengals. 199 RPA, Keenan Reynolds. Out of 99 Jumbo Relic for the Philadelphia Eagles, rookie Carson Wentz. 199 Jumbo Relic, Derek Carr for the Raiders. 199 RPA Trevor Davis for the Cheeseheads. Jumbo Relic Peyton Manning for the Broncos. 199. Out of 99, Andre Reed, veteran on card auto for the Buffalo Bills. 1225 Jumbo 4-color patch Jay Ajayi for the Finns. 31-60 RPA Alex Collins for the Seahawks. 199 Jumbo Relic Marquise Lee for the Jags. Out of 60, T.Y. Hilton, Jumbo Relic for the Colts. 99, Keenan Reynolds, Dual Relic, Rookie Relic, Ravens. Signatures Auto, now Davis for the Kansas City Chiefs. And then, of course, we had our Dual, Jared Goff, Trevor Davis, Dual RPAs. Random to be determined, 14 of 25. Monumental Mark, Jumbo Patch, out of 3 of 3. For the Cheeseheads. And our one of one, Wes Welker, Los Angeles Rams auto. One of one. All right, guys, that was our PYT number one, 4-box half case break of Spectra Football. Thank you for watching. Thank you for joining. Second half on Sunday. Thank you, guys.